The Philippine edition of Mister International Pageant, a prestigious event in the pageant world, has recently announced that this year's pageant will be hosted in the vibrant city of Cebu on November 3rd to 10th. This announcement has brought excitement and anticipation among pageant enthusiasts and participants alike. However, the pageant has been embroiled in a controversy regarding its ownership. The dispute involves two individuals, Pradinunt from Thailand and Manuel Deldio from the Philippines. The roots of this conflict trace back to the passing of Mr. International President Alan Sim in 2022, a key figure in the pageant world. Pradinunt claims he has been entrusted with the responsibility of continuing the legacy of Mr. International alongside Mr. Global, while Deldio claims he has the necessary legal documents to support and back up his claim. The legal battle for ownership began when Manuel Deldio sued Pradinunt, alleging false claims made on the internet regarding the new management team of Mr. International. The Thai criminal court, however, has dismissed the case brought forward by Manuel Deldio, thereby affirming Pradinunt as the rightful owner of the Mr. International organization. As of today, it appears that Pradinunt holds the upper hand. The court's decision to dismiss the case against him and the lack of evidence presented by Manuel Deldio's legal team to substantiate his ownership claims have strengthened Pradinunt's position. In discussing the support and continuity of the Mr. International pageant editions, it is observed that the Thailand edition has garnered wider media and pageant blogs support. This edition is recognized for maintaining the legacy of the pageant winners in the tradition established by Alan Sim in 2006. It has consistently showcased a succession of winners who embody the values and vision of the original Mr. International pageant. On the other hand, the Philippine edition has had a more modest start, with only one winner crowned so far in its inaugural run in 2023. The Philippine edition is preparing for its second event, which is scheduled to take place in November in Cebu. This upcoming event represents an opportunity for the Philippine edition to establish its own tradition and build upon the foundation laid in its first year. The distinction between the two editions lies not only in the number of winners but also in the breadth of recognition and the continuation of a well-established tradition. The Thailand edition's alignment with the original vision of Alan Sim and its broader support suggest a more established position within the pageant community. In conclusion, while Manuel Deldio asserts that ownership should be settled by the courts and not by media, the burden of proof indeed lies on him. As he continues to stage his edition of the pageant, it is imperative for him to provide undeniable proof of ownership to support his claims. Without such evidence, the legitimacy of his edition remains in question, and the title of rightful owner of the Mr. International pageant leans towards Pradinunt. The pageant world watches closely as this case unfolds, hoping for a resolution that upholds the integrity and honor of the Mr. International legacy. If you have information unbeknown to us, please share it in the comments below. Comment and share your thoughts and opinions on the matter. Your opinion matters, analyze, and weigh in on who you think deserves the crown of ownership.